The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Amen. Be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist steadfast in the faith. But thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us. Thanks be to God. Our help is in the name of the Lord, who hath made heaven and earth. We confess to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, through our own grievous fault. Wherefore we pray God to have mercy upon us. Almighty God, have mercy upon us. Forgive us all our sins, and deliver us from all evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. May the Almighty and merciful Lord grant unto you pardon and remission of all your sins, time for amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.
A reading from the Gospel according to St. Mark. Then Jesus began to teach them that the Son of Man must undergo great suffering and be rejected by the elders, the chief priests, and the scribes, and be killed, and after 3 days rise again. He said all this quite openly. And Peter took him aside and began to rebuke him. But turning and looking at his disciples, he rebuked Peter and said, "Get behind me, Satan, for you are setting your mind not on divine things, but on human things." He called the crowd with his disciples and said to them, "If any want to become my followers, let them deny themselves and take up their cross and follow me. For those who want to save their life will lose it, and those who lose their life for my sake and for the sake of the gospel will save it. For what will it profit them to gain the whole world and forfeit their souls?" Thanks be to God.
Into my hands, O Lord.
We pray for renewal in the church and for a deepening of faith, hope, and love among all the faithful. We pray for those who will be using the upcoming season of Lent as a time for study, prayer, and acts of service in preparation for Easter. Almighty and ever-living God, ruler of all things in heaven and earth, hear our prayers for this congregation here. Strengthen the faithful, unsettle the careless, and restore those who have lost their way. Grant us all things necessary for our common life. Be with the sick and suffering as a healer. And may we all be of one heart and mind within your holy church, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Look upon us, O Lord, and let all the darkness of our souls vanish before the beams of thy brightness. Fill us with holy love, and open to us the treasures of thy wisdom. All our desire is known unto thee, therefore perfect what thou hast begun, and what thy Spirit has awakened us to ask in prayer. We seek thy face. Turn thy face unto us and show us thy glory. Then shall our longing be satisfied, and our peace shall be perfect. Amen. Abide with us, O Lord, for it is toward evening, and the day is far spent. As the watchmen look for the morning, so do we look for thee, O Christ. The Lord be with you, and with thy spirit. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God, the Almighty and merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Bless us and preserve us. Amen.